be work order for the ceremony. Reception for the wedding has to try or be so tight because under the audit, I tried for the audit is the same way for the honeymoon for. For the celebration for the 88 years old and a lot of promise that I show you the son of the girls where we have a proper honor later for the story for that service. And she has a different kind of orbit type, it's called a crust in it. It's a really formal, long, pretty, pretty solid. And you get the pronounced for the instructor, for the kimono. And her kimono is all embroidery. And Yuriko's kimono is pretty solid, and hers is pretty formal, pretty solid. And you can see for her celebration for the 753. And Kaguchi wear for the formal wear for the men's wear, and this is the military size. Wear for like a skirt, it's called a hakama. And then he wear for the brass kimono and a top coat. And this gown, rose, started working. Now they use this outfit, or more like it, in the Japanese dancing costume. And high and a song. And I want you to see this time for number three. Like now they are different in the sea, but back days, I mentioned where I go, she still had a happy occasion for the fine bamboo and a crown fan on an side and all embroidery for the and I heard the sun of for the water and material to get on and here they show you white on the white, but a lot of times this bride will wear color. And a lot of the times she wears for the red design on. And the white on white is really a traditional Japanese bride. And the one that you call shotsuba. Or in but her is the same on the silk.